there was an island where rivers run deep, where the sea sparkling in the sun earned the name Jewel of the Antilles. An island where the poorest of peasants labor
and the wealthiest of the Grand Homme play.
Two different worlds on one island.
The Grand Homme, owners of the land and masters of their own fates.
And the peasants, eternally at the mercy of the wind and the sea, who pray constantly to the gods.
Asaka, mother of the earth.
Ogwe, goddess of water.
Fizuli, beautiful goddess of love.
And Papage, fly demon of death.
Asaka, grow me a garden. Please, Ogwe, don't flood my garden.
Fizuli, who will my love be?
Papage, don't come around me.
Please, Ogwe, don't flood my garden.
Asaka, grow me a garden.
On the other side of the island, safe behind high walls and iron gates, the Grand Homme stands to a different tune.
La 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 la.
They drink champagne, entertain tourists at their fine hotels, and tell their servants, polish up the Mercedes.
La 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 la.
Our fine hotel.
We
Stormy night.
Ah, Julian, just listen to those birds.
What kind of bird is that?
Look, there. Children. We have no room and no food.
And not knowing quite why, they followed their hearts back to the tree, gently lifted the terrified child down,
no!
And discovered she could speak after all. And they scolded and teased and held her, and mended the clothes she tore.
And the hut was
for something special.
Save for what, Mama?
T-Moon, if we knew why the gods did the things they do, we'd be gods ourselves.
Someday I'm going to ask them.
Sweet as a eucalyptus and as terrible as a tempest, playing a drum and humming a tune. T-Moon, crawling and running and crawling and growing and growing and growing.
Even the fish in the sea must belong to fly.
juicy mango. A lovely mango.
A poison mango.
Drop the mango.
Ooh.
Boom. And knock some sense in her head.
Knock some sense in her head.
Splash her with the wave. Beating, yes, but not from loving. Not if love is what she chooses.
Ridiculous.
Interesting.
More amusing than mangoes.
Hmm. No. Hmm.
A journey.
I will give her strength when the time is right. Where two different worlds will meet tonight.
Tonight.
Let there be no moon. Let the clouds race by. Let the tide be high. Let there be a girl walking by the sea.
Dies in our hands, the rich will send police.
He needs care.
And if he lives, oh, how angry the gods will be.
The only thing that'll save the boy's life is stepping down to his world.
The only thing that will save the boy's life is me. I have prayed to the gods, and at last they have answered. They have saved my life so I can save his. My heart knows this. Please, Tom Tom.
I will find where he comes from.
Julian, no!
I will find who he is and soon. Until I return, you care for him, Tibu.
And bidding his wife and daughter goodbye, Monsieur Julian set off down the road toward the Black Mountains, off to a world he knew nothing of, the world of the Grand Ome.
And the peasants carried the boy to the village and laid him on Timu's mat, and her long vigil began. Ever since. The peasants prayed that they would live to see the morning.
I am a tree holding away the storm. Here in my arms, I'll keep you safe and warm.
Bye.
the Bosons came and reclaimed their injured son back to their fine hotel with its high iron gates on the other side of the island.
No! Let him go! You can't take him! Come back!
The gods are happy, Timu. He is in his world, and you are where you belong, in ours.
Tauntaun, he needs me. Without me, he'll die.
Let the gods decide his fate.
Mama, his ancestor once loved a peasant girl. This time a grand old will marry one. Daniel is going to marry me.
Are you mad, Timon? He will not marry you.
I must go to him. His heart beats for me like a drum. The gods are dancing for me, Mama. Please, Tauntaun, give me your blessing and let me go. I will go.
What can I say to stop you now? Now that you've heard your drums and seen your dancers, now that you think your heart has all the answers. Who knows how high those mountains climb? Who knows how deep those rivers flow? Who knows how wrong a dream can go?
I will be there to guide your way,
to braid your hair or dry your tears,
as we have done these many years. Timon, Timon, what you are, we make you. What we gave.
Other boy to save, some other life that you can share. Your heart is young, new dreams are everywhere. Choose your dreams with
there, down that road.
You're a child, Timon. The road is long and dangerous. And even if you get there, even if you get to the Grand Hotel Bozo, you will never get through that gate.
I will get there, Tauntaun. I will get through the gate. I'm not a child any longer.
Devastation of the storm.
On
On this island, the earth sinks as soon as the storm ends.
And as Timon set out, she realized she was walking with old friends, the birds.
The trees. Daniel.
Where did you come from? You're not supposed to be in here.
You don't know me. I saved your life.
Saved my life? What are you talking about?
I was the one who found you crushed inside your car. I watched over you when you nearly died. I've seen the scar on your chest, like a half moon. There.
So, it was you?
Yes, the gods sent me to make you well.
You think your peasant superstitions can do what doctors can't, little girl?
I came all this way to be with you. Let me stay.
Pretty Timon sent by the gods. What harm could it do? Why don't you stay with me tonight and make me forget this pain?
The courage of a dreamer, the innocence of youth, the failures and the foolishness.
Oh.
Andrea Devereaux.
Hello.
I'm so happy to meet you, my dear mademoiselle. I've heard you're a healer and a dancer as well. Won't you dance with us now? Won't
won't you give us a show? Please, Mademoiselle, don't say no.
Don't be afraid, T-Moon. Dance as you always do, just for me.
With you, Daniel, if you care at all, you must tell her.
What is it?
My dear Mademoiselle, I have something to say, something I fear was left unsaid. Many thanks for all you've given, Daniel, but do not be misled. My dear Mademoiselle, you dance so very well. I pray you'll dance for Daniel and for me when we are wed.
Andrea and I have been promised to each other since we were children. Our parents are old friends.
But Daniel,
that's how things are done to me. It's expected.
Daniel, please.
I thought you understood that we could never marry.
Stronger than love, and you can have your own life again, just as if you had never loved at all.
I am the road leading to no reason.
hotel bell zones, and the gate slammed shut behind her.
I'm Mademoiselle Timoun. I was the one who danced at the ball. I wore a beautiful dress. The people applauded. The gods sent me. They want me to be with him. Daniel needs me. He loves me. Without me, he'll die. Tell him I'm here. Tell him Timoun is waiting for him.
And for 2 weeks, Timoun did wait at the gate, not eating, not sleeping, only waiting, only watching, as the grounds of the Hotel Beauzone became even more lovely in preparation for the wedding. And as superstition dictated, Andrea and Daniel came to the gates of the hotel after being married to throw coins to the peasants, thus assuring that their own fortunes would multiply.
Daniel!
And the gods began to cry tears of compassion for the orphan Timoun, who proved that love could withstand the storm and cross the earth and survive even in the face of death.
Very hard.
tell the story.
We tell the story. We tell the
Here at Triboro Youth Theater, we have a tradition of handing out participation awards to actors who have been in multiples of 5 shows with us. And for Once on This Island, we have a number of actors receiving awards. It is my great pleasure to award 5 show awards to Ms. Cassidy Dibbert, Mia Gagne, Keegan Green, Claudia Ruffo. A 10 show award to Miss Daphne Bono. And Miss Jillian Creighton. Now, we don't have any 15 show award winners this time, but we do have 2 20s. Receiving their 20 show award today, Miss Anna Duffy. Thank you so much for watching our show. We hope to see you back in the fall. Have a great rest of the night, and we'll see you soon.